You're gonna stand against the wall, not quite touching it, but very close. And then just bring your arm up, watch it as it comes over and behind. So I'm letting my hand kind of turn towards the wall as it naturally feels good. So it starts with palm away from the wall, and then it turns right about there, and then my palm is facing the wall in the back. So getting a nice rotation through here, nice opening through the chest, but keeping the hips steady.